This is 5 grams of sodium dichromate, 5 grams of sodium metabisulfite, and about 6 grams of lye to make it alkalinic, so that it doesn't react to create hydrogen cyanide. Don't think it would, but Pigment. I'm pretty sure this is chrome to ferrocyanide.